the hands up high. The rest of y'all ain't doing much. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.
Boxing or MMA, and fans will have a chance to decide on September 19th, the same night that Floyd Money Mayweather is making his big comeback to face Juan Manuel Marquez, the number one fighter in Mexico. That same night, UFC 103 is going down.
I'm undefeated, and I'm number one.
And he can show you why he's the best fighter in this world.
Yes, he's flashy. Yes, he's brash. Yes, he has a lot of money, and he doesn't mind showing it.
And if you have 50 bucks to burn, which would you go with? On the one hand, it's a boxing classic, Money Mayweather. You never want to miss any of his fights. On the other hand, it's UFC. You can't go wrong. It's always exciting. You never know what's going to happen. Besides, it's been a question of time until these two sports collided. Many times, people would think, oh, boxing fans and MMA fans are one and the same. From my experience, it's not necessarily the case. It's two different sports. Yes, there is cross, and fans, some MMA fans love Manny Pacquiao, and some, you know, boxing fans love Fedor, and it goes back and forth. But in general, you could tell a boxing fan when you meet one, and you could tell an MMA fan when you meet one. Both know their stuff, both are very knowledgeable, both think they could fight better than anybody out there, even though they probably have never even trained, they don't know how to fight. But I want to know from you guys, September 19th, which would you go with? Floyd Money Mayweather or UFC 103? Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.